I recommend we could go for something like this.
The Monaco Grand Prix is upon us, and we're heading into the weekend with the first of the practice sessions. It's certainly not the...
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try.
In the following turns, turn four. There's some more time to be found in these turns, turn four, turn 10, turn 14, turn 15, turn 18.
Thank you.
front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. This is the last lap of the program. Final lap of the program. Then that's the end of the program and plenty of useful data. Return to base when you can so we can go over it. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. We'll be right back. car repairs have set us back a little.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Verstappen, Leclerc and Pierre Gasly. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as...
I see you've been skipping a lot of practice sessions lately. Keep in mind that practice is useful to get used to the track, improve your car setups, and also helps us gather data for car development. Make sure you don't jeopardize your results by taking these sessions too lightly.
We're here at the magical Circuit de Monaco for one of the most challenging qualifiers.
Wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. If it takes too much damage.
car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Car repairs have set us back a little. Damage. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Obviously, I expected a better session, but these things happen from time to time. Try to make up for it in the race.
Thank you.
with the race minutes away from...
No heroics into Sandevot, please. We're in amongst the pack and just need to stay in one piece.
Start. Well done.
P17, P17. Grosjean is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Albon behind, less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. You have 18 laps till your pit window opens. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. check your MFD for a new strategy option. Is 14.8 seconds. Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Thank you. in front is 5.0 seconds. Let me know you're okay.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result? Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
Well, my Driver of the Day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving...
Bad luck out there today. Let's talk about it. Devin did much better in today's race than he did in qualifying. Were you expecting that? Your car is looking a little beaten up. What happened out there today? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Appreciate your time.
Well, let's hope for a better race next time out, eh?
Hello again and welcome to today's exclusive event. Out there you'll see some iconic rivalry, some absolute top-class driving skill, and examples of some of the most beautiful machinery motorsport has ever produced. We're only moments away from starting, so let's join the action on track.